real close. Here's one from the 80s that I remember. I was a junior in high school. Was there music back then? Yeah, there was. There was good music back then.
Thank you.
big song from a big movie from 1985. That was a good year, 1985. I don't know.
Frank Gomez.
I just go like this. Feed me. I got a cramp in my back.
Oh, rats. Where'd that come from?
That's not true. What? Here's one. Oh, really? Look yourself. This is a request from Jim Tanner sitting back there in the corner. It's George Michael.
Thank you.
talk show right there.
Pick it up next time.
But that was George Michael. Thanks for that request, Jim. We're going to do two more. The very last one I dedicate to all of you and the owners of Hops and Spokes. You know what I mean when I say it, because through all this pandemic stuff, it's been a change. It hasn't been easy being a teacher, it has not. I haven't worn shoes for the last 6 months. No.
I don't think you've worn pants, yeah, exactly.
Well, I've worn shorts, is what they mean. I've worn shorts. Worn shorts.
We should have changed them because it's got to have pants. That's why we're going to be singing them together.
Hey, we're still recording that. I'm not cutting it out.
It's okay. This is also one of my favorites when it came out. Anybody get it?